Hi, my name is Michelle Kahelski. I'm a project assistant with the Neighborhood Engagement Hub, and I used to serve with the LISC AmeriCorps. I was actually attending the University of Michigan Flint, pursuing my bachelor's in urban planning, and I discovered the AmeriCorps position with the Neighborhood Engagement Hub, and I thought that that would be a good experience for me going to school for urban planning and getting some on-the-grounds experience in person. So that's kind of what made me choose the AmeriCorps position at the Neighborhood Engagement Hub. So the Neighborhood Engagement Hub is an organization that assists and offers support to grassroots organizations, resident groups, organization block clubs, things like that, small interest groups or park adopters. We're there to help them with any consulting or project planning along the way. And the tool shed, we have the community tool shed, so any residents who live in the city of Flint can come in here and rent tools for little to no cost. As an AmeriCorps member, I developed neighborhood action plans with local residents. So a lot of them were working on vacant lot rehabs in their neighborhoods, transforming land bank properties that were once abandoned into community gardens or active green spaces for people to use. And then we also do a lot of volunteer coordination for community cleanups in the city. Well, with my two years of service, it helped me to get a position here as a full-time employee at the Neighborhood Engagement Hub. So it kind of adds to that sustainability plan of having someone who's already built a relationship with the community and who is staying around to continue doing that work has really helped with building relationships and continuing projects that they've set forth, whether it's short-term or long-term projects. I hope to stay in the community of Flint. I don't know exactly what that might look like, but I know that whatever skills I learn from my AmeriCorps service and from the Neighborhood Engagement Hub, I will be applying to that. I just want to be a part of the solution and making things better.
Dedicate your time and talents to make a difference, along with 300 others in Genesee County with AmeriCorps. Learn more and apply at unitedwaygenesee.org/serve-now.